Tu Youyou was awarded the 2015 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for her discovery of artemisinin, a new treatment for malaria. She had started her research on May the 23rd, 1967. In that year, China launched its anti-malarial medication project 523. 5 years later, Tu Youyou's team, in collaboration with other institutions, succeeded in extracting artemisinin. By saving millions of lives, the drug made a significant contribution to the well-being of humanity.